Good.
And rubber fans, are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, stand your feet, come on. Count down with me. Three, two, one,
activate! Tough as nails and Maelstrom. An international grudge, this one. Both of these very, very similar in shape. Both invertible, both pneumatically powered, both with exposed wheels. But Maelstrom, they can easily immobilize Tough as Nails. But Maelstrom can flip it out. Not this time.
Nice try there, Maelstrom trying to flip Tough as Nails outside the arena. She flipped a bit behind him, it didn't work out. But still,
bit of a design fault there. Tough as Nails, it won't be affected by the flipper, it's invertible. Then again, as I've said, so is Maelstrom. Oh, look at that! That was like an enormous body slam right there. He can avoid the pit for a start. He avoided major damage as well. But he didn't avoid that. Oh, Maelstrom. He walked over the pit. I can't believe that.